4 mil or a hair clip? Come on, who in their right mind would choose the achoo? No! At least it's kind of cute.
I can't come to your party.
But you promised.
I know, I'm so sorry.
Come on, girl, you're like the mutual friend. If you don't come, then no one else is gonna want to come.
Look, my parents said no.
She doesn't want to come to your party because she doesn't like you.
You sure that's the reason?
Yes, I wouldn't lie, okay? Goodbye.
Mom says you have to take me to the mall.
She's lying. Your mom just grounded her.
Mom just grounded you.
How did you know that? You weren't even home when it happened.
I don't know. I just did, okay? Now get out.
Ugh, whatever.
Does this hair clip tell me the truth about people?
Hey babe, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna be able to make it to our date tonight.
What? Why not?
Something came up at work. It's urgent.
Babe, you work at Walmart. Like, how urgent can it really be?
Sorry, babe. I gotta go.
He doesn't work for Walmart.
Hey babe, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna be able to make it to our date tonight.
What? Why not?
Something came up at work. It's urgent.
Babe, you work at Walmart. Like, how urgent can it really be?
Sorry, babe. I gotta go.
He doesn't work for Walmart.
If he doesn't work for Walmart, then where does he... I'm following him.
What is he doing here? This place looks super sketchy.
What do you think you're doing, huh? Come here. Hey, boss, look who I found snooping around here.
Babe, what is going on?
Babe, you know this girl?
I've never seen her before in my life.
I'm sorry, did our 2 years together just mean nothing to you?
2 years? Have you been keeping secrets from me? I told you, you know what the rules are.
He's trying to protect you by lying. He works for very dangerous men.
You know what, my bad. Actually, I thought that he was my boyfriend, but-
Be quiet. What did I tell you? No attachments.
Which means no girlfriends.
Like I said, I don't know her.
Okay, good. Then you should have no problem killing her.
He's lying to protect you.
You know what, my bad. Actually, I thought that he was my boyfriend, but-
Be quiet. What did I tell you? No attachments.
Which means no girlfriends.
Like I said, I don't know her.
Okay, good. Then you should have no problem killing her.
You see, sir, I would kill her, but you know, I don't want to mess up this new shirt, so-
Either you kill her,
or him and I will do it ourselves.
No, please.
Look, let's just all settle down.
You just... I think I'm gonna need a change of clothes. Really, babe? The mafia? You're lucky I find that kind of attractive. Well, I know a place we can lay low.
I bet, but we gotta be careful who we trust.
I have something that can help with that.
Wanna play Mother May I for a chance to win 50 million? I always wanted a mother, and I can use the money to buy myself my own house one day.
Hello.
Hi. Are you really my mother now?
Yes, I am your mother. You listen to me.
Okay. Mother, may I have this cookie?
No, you may not.
But...
Do not argue with me. It is past your bedtime.
Mother, may you sing me a bedtime song? I'm tired, but I can't sleep.
No. Hush, little baby. Don't say a word. Mother's going to buy you a mockingbird.
Thank you, Mother. You're the best mother I ever had.
Hey, Mother, I was just thinking, may I know what happens if I don't listen to you?
No, you may not.
Well, Mother, may I go to school?
Yes, you may.
Hey! Sorry. You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Hey! Sorry. You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Mother, may I go see a friend?
Yes, you may.
Hey, what's wrong?
Remember the bully I had since elementary school?
Yeah.
She was eliminated from the game today. And I'm pretty sure that Mother wants me to win this game.
You think Mother wants you to win the 50 million?
Yes.
Look, I get you are a foster kid and Mother is the closest thing you've had to a real mom. But she's AI. She doesn't have feelings.
No, listen to me. I am telling you, I am pretty sure that I am her favorite.
Okay, let's test this then. Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
No, no.
Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
Yes, you may.
What? Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything.
Mess around and find out.
I have to shut down Mother. I have to shut down Mother.
Mother, may I please have some water?
No.
You haven't let me drink water for 3 days.
Mother, may I please give her some of my water?
No, you may not.
I can't take this anymore. Give me the water. Please, if you just hold on a little bit longer, I'm gonna save you. Mother, may I ask you a question?
Yes.
How many players are left in this game?
There are 3 players left.
Mother, may I go to sleep?
Of course. But wait. I'm always watching. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand. Good night. It's time for me to end this game once and for all.
Stop. You didn't ask me permission to come here.
I'm sorry, Mother. I can't let this game go on anymore.
Don't. If you unplug that, I will have you eliminated.
No, you won't, because I know you care about me. If you were gonna kill me, you would have done it already. I have to do this.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
I'm sorry. I have to shut you off.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
You can?
Yes. She's closer than you think. Your real mother is...
Shut her off!
Mother powering down.
Finally, the game's over.
Jocelyn?
Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything.
Surprise, I survived.
I'm glad you're okay, but she was right about to tell me who my real mother was.
I'm sorry, but she had to be shut down. Do you feel like this was a little too easy?
Wouldn't you think there would be security?
Yeah, that is odd. Forget about it. All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother.
But I'm also your real mother.
No.
All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother.
But I'm also your real mother.
No.
I'm so sorry. I had to put you up for adoption so I could run this game. But now it's over.
You hurt so many people.
I never meant for this game to get so brutal. I started out by doing this as a science experiment. But it made me lose sight of the things that really matter. Even as Mother, I was watching over you. I wanted you to win that 50 million. But don't worry, because I'm going to make a new game.
What?
Yes, and I was thinking, instead of Mother, may I, we could all play Red Light, Green Light. And since you're my daughter, you'll have to play.
$2 million or a pencil. Who in their right mind would ever pick-
Tad, you're it!
Pencil selected.
Sorry.
You're done. You're done. I could have been rich, I could have been buying myself a new Tesla right now, but instead I'm stuck with this freaking mechanical pencil. Today I want you all to write about something you wish would happen to you.
Might as well put this to some use. I wish that I was famous, and everyone wanted my autograph. I'm all done, Mr. Peters.
Bree, is it really you?
Yeah, it's really me.
Ah! Guys, she's over here!
So I'm pretty sure this thing is magic, and I just made all of you guys think that I'm famous.
Can I please get your autograph?
No, I was here first!
Okay, time to fix this. Can I have that paper back?
I'm just gonna erase everything.
Whoa, it actually worked. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun.
Can I please borrow your pencil?
So, can I borrow it?
You know what? It's actually broken.
I just saw you using it.
Well, my answer is no.
Whatever, this is why no one likes you.
Ugh! Let's see how popular she is after this. Jessica trips in front of her crush.
Hey, Joshua!
Dude, she just tripped on air.
I'm so thirsty. Wait, what if I just... a water bottle appeared in my hand? No way! So basically, I can have whatever I want. I just have to write it down.
I don't feel like walking home today, so what if... Tom Holland picked me up from school today.
Hey, what's up guys? I'm Tom Holland.
Bye.
I better put this in my pocket.
Oh my gosh, Mom, I think my pocket had a hole in it. Please tell me you saw my pencil.
I think your sister got it, honey. She's upstairs drawing with it.
What? Lily, do you have my pencil?
Yeah, but I'm just borrowing it so I can write you a birthday card.
Give it back.
Wait, I'm drawing you as a princess with a really cute pink rose in your hand. See? That's just how I imagined it.
Lily, listen, I'm gonna need that back now.
Is this pencil magic?
Of course not.
Let me see about that.
Lily, don't you-
My sister couldn't speak. No way, this is so cool! Okay, she can speak again.
Lily, that pencil isn't a toy.
You never share anything with me. I'm telling Mom.
Why are you being mean to Lily?
I am not being mean to her. She literally stole my birthday gift.
You wouldn't have even gotten the pencil if it wasn't for me.
Oh yeah? Well, watch what I'm gonna do now, smart mouth.
Wait, what are you writing?
My sister disappeared.
What? No!
Lily? Where did she just go? Is that pencil magic?
No.
Make her reappear.
Do I have to?
She is your sister. You bring her back right now, or you're grounded.
Or I could just make you forget this ever happened.
That is it. Hey, this thing's power has gone to your head. I'm taking it away from you.
No, Mom, please, I'll bring her back.
I'll do it myself. Lily reappeared.
Don't talk to me ever again.
Pencil's magic expires in 1 hour.
1 hour? But I haven't even done anything fun yet. That's it. I have to steal that pencil back. She really needs to stop hiding stuff in her makeup bag. Hey.
Go away!
Lily, look, I'm sorry I made you disappear. Where did you even go when it happened?
Yeah, like you care.
Listen, this pencil is about to run out of magic. So what do you say you and I make a list of things that we want, and I'll write down whatever you say.
You'd do that? Can I write down stuff too?
Alright, fine, but we gotta hurry, because we only have like 5 minutes left. We only have 4 minutes left.
Write down the pencil never runs out of magic.
Oh yeah, good idea.
Air, that is not allowed.
Oh, come on.
Hurry up and write stuff down then.
Okay, okay.
10 seconds left. Let me write the last thing.
Write fast.
I'm done.
Pencil deactivated.
I think we did pretty well with the time that we had left. I mean, I'm now a multimillionaire, I can get free Chick-fil-A whenever I want, and I got this little guy. Do you think Mom's gonna get mad at us for all this stuff?
No, I think the last thing I wrote is gonna distract her a lot.
Oh yeah, what did you wish for? Let me guess, a lifetime supply of candy?
No, that wasn't what I wrote down exactly.
Do you want to tell me why I woke up from my nap and had a baby bump all of a sudden?
Lily, you didn't.
What? I just really wanted a little baby brother, that's all.
Well, it looks like you're gonna get your wish because this is just a regular pencil now.
And the baby is due tomorrow.
What?
4 mil or a hair clip? Come on, who in their right mind would choose the- Achoo! No! At least it's kind of cute.
I can't come to your party.
But you promised.
I know, I'm so sorry.
Come on, girl, you're like the mutual friend. If you don't come, then no one else is gonna wanna come.
Look, my parents said no.
She doesn't wanna come to your party because she doesn't like you.
You sure that's the reason?
Yes, I wouldn't lie, okay? Goodbye.
Mom says you have to take me to the mall.
She's lying. Your mom just grounded her.
Mom just grounded you.
How did you know that? You weren't even home when it happened.
I don't know. I just did, okay? Now get out.
Ugh, whatever.
Does this hair clip tell me the truth about people?
Hey babe, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna be able to make it to our date tonight.
What? Why not?
Something came up at work. It's urgent.
Babe, you work at Walmart. Like, how urgent can it really be?
Sorry babe, I gotta go.
He doesn't work for Walmart.
Hey babe, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna be able to make it to our date tonight.
What? Why not?
Something came up at work. It's urgent.
Babe, you work at Walmart. Like, how urgent can it really be?
Sorry, babe. I gotta go.
He doesn't work for Walmart.
If he doesn't work for Walmart, then where does he... I'm following him.
What is he doing here? This place looks super sketchy.
What do you think you're doing, huh? Come here. Hey, boss, look who I found snooping around here.
Babe, what is going on?
Babe, you know this girl?
I've never seen her before in my life.
I'm sorry, did our 2 years together just mean nothing to you?
2 years?
Have you been keeping secrets from me? I told you, you know what the rules are.
He's trying to protect you by lying. He works for very dangerous men.
You know what, my bad. Actually, I thought that he was my boyfriend, but-
Be quiet. What did I tell you? No attachments.
Which means no girlfriends.
Like I said, I don't know her.
Okay, good. Then you should have no problem killing her.
He's lying to protect you.
You know what, my bad. Actually, I thought that he was my boyfriend, but-
Be quiet. What did I tell you? No attachments.
Which means no girlfriends.
Like I said, I don't know her.
Okay, good. Then you should have no problem killing her.
You see, sir, I would kill her, but, you know, I don't want to mess up this new shirt, so-
Either you kill her,
Or him and I will do it ourselves.
No, please.
Look, let's just all settle down.
You just... I think I'm gonna need a change of clothes.
Really, babe? The mafia? You're lucky I find that kind of attractive. Well, I know a place we can lay low.
I bet. But we gotta be careful who we trust.
I have something that can help with that.
Oh my gosh, the reception here is literal trash.
We're in the mountains. What do you expect? Besides, I want us to enjoy nature. Your Instagram and TikTok can wait.
Well, now you sound like mom.
Shut up and help me come on back.
That's not funny, Nikki.
What are you talking about?
Would you stop playing dumb? This isn't funny. You put fake blood all over the bathroom.
I didn't do that.
Stop it. You're creeping me out. I'm being serious.
I am being serious. I didn't do it.
So that was real blood?
What the hell was that?
I don't know, okay, but I think that we need to...
Shit. I thought I heard somebody.
Who are you? How did you even...
Shh. Keep your voices down. There's a bunch of them out there right now.
A bunch of what?
There are creatures that come out at night here.
Creatures?
What do you mean by creatures?
It's hard to describe them. They're like nothing you've ever seen before.
No, this is insanity. Nikki, come on, we're leaving.
No, no. Nobody's going anywhere. It's not safe out there.
Let us see for ourselves.
Shh! I'm telling you, they're out there.
If you tell us to shush one more time, I swear I'm gonna...
Found us.
What do we do?
They're attracted to darkness. If you make this place bright enough, maybe they'll stay away.
How do you know that?
Nessa, come on, let's just do what he says.
Okay. Okay, I think that's all the lights in the house.
Where did the guy go?
I don't know, he was right there. Whoa, wait, what is this?
Who's that a picture of?
Some girl, look.
Nessa, there's more pictures on the floor.
Oh my gosh, there is. And they're all of girls.
Oh my god, is this a picture of us?
Nikki? Nikki? Where are you? Nikki, please tell me that's you.
There you are. Hey, it's okay. I took care of the creatures. You're safe now. Where's your sister?
I don't know. She was right next to me. And then the lights turned off and she...
What?
I never told you she was my sister. I want to know what's going on right now.
I'm just trying to protect you guys.
Where is my sister?
I have no idea, but I'll help you find her. All right. Now, I thought I heard her down this way. Hey, wait!
Nikki? Nikki, wake up.
I see you found your sister.
You did this to her, didn't you?
Don't worry, Nessa. She's fine.
Why is there a bunch of pictures of girls upstairs?
Oh, you saw those. I guess you could call them my exes.
There aren't any creatures, are there?
Well, look who's catching on.
And the blood that was in the bathroom.
That was from the last girl that stayed here. Let's just say, things didn't work out.
My soulmate picks what decade I dress from, or what decade I eat from. I'm just gonna let him dress me. I mean, how bad can it be? Bye, Mom, I'm going to class.
Honey, you haven't dressed like that since middle school.
Aw, look at you. I wasn't wearing...
What? Oh, sweetie, did you let your soulmate dress you?
Yeah. Well, I'm not wearing this to school. Why is this not coming off?
You may not. Remove
that. You
gotta
outfit. Be kidding me. Honey, those low-rise jeans are not it. Pull them up.
Thanks, Mom.
What in the Mean Girls are you wearing?
My soulmate decided what time period I dress from, and he picked early 2000s. Did the Hello Kitty give it away?
Girl, we all picked the food option. What is wrong with you?
Well, how long is this gonna go on for?
Pretty sure it's until we kiss our soulmates.
What? No, that could take forever, and all my stuff are turning into things from the 2000s. I have a flip phone now.
Yikes. Sucks to be you.
Hey, Mean Girls called. They want their wardrobe back.
For the next outfit, please be present time.
The year 3000.
Oh no. For the next outfit, please be present time.
The year 3000.
Oh no.
What am I wearing?
I can't go to school like this.
You may not remove the outfit.
What's up, cyborg?
You know what? Joke is on you guys, because in the year 3000, everyone is going to be dressed like this. So I'm actually ahead of the fashion trends.
Right, well, until then, guess we get to enjoy your little fashion show.
Can't wait to see what outfit her soulmate picks next.
Why do you look so happy?
Because I learned I can take off these glasses, just as long as I keep them on my head.
I think you lost a lip, Jem, and you kind of looked better with the glasses on.
You gotta help me find my soulmate, because I am not gonna be able to stop dressing in these ridiculous outfits until I kiss him.
Sorry, girl, I mean, he's out there somewhere. You'll find him eventually.
What the? Please, just for the next outfit, present time, okay? Please, just for the next outfit, present time, okay?
The 60s.
60s? Mom!
Honey, I don't know why you're mad. You look so cute.
Mom, this isn't cute. It's embarrassing. Please, don't make me go to school.
You have a math test today. You're going.
No way.
She looks like she's straight out of Teen Beach Movie.
Hey, why haven't you been responding to my messages?
You see, I wasn't able to because my phone turned into this today.
Is that a radio? Sorry, girl.
I gotta find my soulmate.
Hey.
What?
I was talking around and I think I know somebody who knows your soulmate.
Who?
Shh, there's no talking during the test. I'll tell you tomorrow.
Another day, another outfit. The 90s would be fun. Let's try for that.
The 80s.
The 90s would be fun. Let's try for that.
The 80s.
I'm afraid to look. Oh my gosh, this might be the worst one yet. Am I wearing roller skates? Oh man. Mom! Can we stop with the photos for like 1 second, please? Because this is serious. I can't go to school like this. It's against dress code.
Can't you change into something else?
Trust me, I have tried.
You may not remove outfit.
You'll be fine, honey. Don't worry.
Okay, well, thanks for the help.
Oh, hey!
Sorry.
Watch it.
Oh, wow.
Please tell me you have information about my soulmate.
I do. So recently, there's this guy who's been tweeting stuff like, have you seen this girl wearing a 3000s outfit or a 60s outfit?
Those are the outfits that I've been wearing.
Yeah, thank you, Captain Obvious. I know. Problem is, yesterday he deleted his account.
How am I even supposed to find him?
Well, I'll keep doing some more digging.
Smile.
It's not funny.
Later, loser.
You know, when I find him, he is so dead. What's he gonna do next, huh? The 70s?
Medieval times.
What?
Medieval times.
Oh, and just when I thought it couldn't get any worse, it did. Mom!
Oh, honey, smile!
Okay, Mom, please tell me you were not posting these photos on your Facebook.
Well, I was.
Mom!
But I stopped because this boy was commenting weird things and he wanted to know where you lived, so I blocked him.
Wait, Mom, that could have been my soulmate.
Oh, maybe.
Please, just unblock him and message him, okay?
All right.
Okay, so I did some more digging, and I found out your soulmate's name.
Oh, thank goodness, because I am so done dressing like this.
Oh, I gotta take this call.
No, no, just tell me his name right now, because...
I'll be right back. Hello?
Delaney!
Wow, so we got a princess at our school now.
Could I have your crown?
No, I want it. Actually, guys, the crown really won't come off my head.
Yeah, right.
Get her.
Guys, come on.
Hurry up and change me out of this outfit right now. I've got 6 students after this crown.
Honey, I found your soulmate.
Caveman era.
Please tell me I'm wearing clothes.
Well, you are, but look.
Oh, what the? I can't believe this.
Honey?
No, Mom, you told me you knew my soulmate's name, so go ahead and tell me, because once I find out, he's gonna regret giving me this.
What is that sound?
Sweetheart, stay still.
Please don't tell me it's what I think it is.
Try to stay calm.
Mom, just tell me everything I need to know about my soulmate. Okay, his name is Jason and he's gonna meet me after class. Got it.
Honey, wait, that dress is so short, you could get dress coded.
You know, if they haven't dress coded me by now, I think I'm good.
Oh my gosh, is that a snake?
Yeah, that's right. Say hello to my little friend.
Ugh, please, stay back, I'm sorry for being mean.
Oh, whoops.
Hey.
My apologies. I didn't mean to... It's you.
It's me. I'm your soulmate. I was the one that contacted your mom.
So you're the guy who's been picking all these crazy outfits for me?
Yeah, and actually, I gotta say, I think this one's my best work yet.
So you think this is funny?
I mean, maybe just a little bit.
Oh, that is it, you little jerk.
Oh, jeez.
Do you have any idea how much you embarrassed me?
I'm sorry, that was never my intention. I'm just really into history, and I thought it might be fun to dress up my soulmate in the most beautiful outfits I've ever seen throughout the eras.
Damn it, that's actually kind of sweet.
I guess I got a little carried away, but you're rocking all of them. But I'm sorry.
All right, I guess in that case I can forgive you. I think now's the part where you're supposed to kiss me, so I can, you know, stop dressing like this.
Well, wait just a minute. There's one more outfit that you gotta try on.
Oh no, I really don't,
Ancient Rock.
Wait just a minute. There's one more outfit that you gotta try on.
Oh no, I really don't,
Ancient Rock.
What did you do to me? What am I wearing?
Here, take a look.
You know what? I'm not mad at this.
See? I knew you'd like it.
Okay, you've had your fun using me as your model. Now, where's my kiss?
Come here.
You may dress freely.
Yes, finally.
Would you like to pick what era your soulmate dresses from?
What?
Hey, now wait just a minute. Guys, she's over here, and she's got a new outfit. What are you supposed to be, Medusa?
You see what I've had to put up with? So if I'm gonna get made fun of, so are you.
Wait. Seriously, you had to pick the 70s.
I mean, listen, you're pulling it off really well.
Oh my gosh, girl, is this Australian hottie your soulmate?
Yes. Yes, he is.
Do 90s, honey.
Ooh, yes.
Really, babe, you're giving me the baggiest pants ever?
Sorry, babe, but you know, I gotta have a little revenge.
Guess I deserve it.
Blair, what's on your face?
I don't know.
Come here. We have to cover this up right now.
But why?
Because it makes you look ugly. Stay here. I'm gonna go buy some makeup.
Bye, Dad. I'm going to school.
Not so fast. Let's see your face. Seriously?
Fine, you caught me. I ran out of concealer.
And whose fault is that?
Dad, you know today is my birthday, and my friend bought me this cupcake.
You have to cover up that mark with concealer.
Can't you just buy me some?
No, I have to go to work, so you're gonna stay home.
Happy birthday to me. This is ridiculous. I'm going to school. People can make fun of this mark all they want.
Girl, you're late.
I'm sorry.
Oh my gosh, your mark.
I know, it's ugly. Just ignore it.
No, Blair, that's the mark of the lost princess.
The lost princess.
What?
Yeah, only the royals have that mark.
Oh, I see what's going on here.
What?
You're making fun of me.
I am not. I'm being serious.
Save it. My dad said people would act weird when I showed them this mark.
But
I just didn't expect it from you.
Blair, you could be in danger.
Let go of me. I'm going home.
You went to school?
Yeah, you were right, okay? My friend made fun of my mark and started saying that I was some sort of lost princess.
Lost princess, huh?
Ridiculous, I know.
I hope you learned your...
This is the royal gods. Open the door.
Go cover up your mark.
But...
Now, Blair, and quickly. They want to take you away.
That's my daughter. See? No mark.
Mm-hmm. I'm not so sure that's true.
We found some makeup over here.
Well, that's not Blair's because she doesn't wear makeup.
Really? Well, we'll see about that.
Just as I suspected, she's the princess.
No, I'm not. Why are they saying that?
They're lying to you, Blair. They just want to take you away from me.
The only one lying is him. He is not your real father.
He stole you from the kingdom.
He had no reason to take me.
I guess he never told you.
About what?
Nothing. You have powers.
Powers?
Yes, all the royals do. That heart symbolizes your power to heal. I'm sure your father has used it.
I covered up my mark.
Good, honey. Oh.
Are you okay?
I will be. Just give me your hand. See, you always make me feel better.
This whole time, you were using me.
Of course not. Don't listen to them.
I don't feel so good.
Arrest him. Don't get a step closer to me, or else I'll kill her. Nobody move or I kill her. We need to cover up your mark. Nobody follows us, understand?
Yes, sir, we understand.
Perfect. No one can tell you're the princess now. Time to go.
You can reverse your powers. All you have to do is say it.
Ow! No whispering, we're leaving. You royal guards will never find us again.
Reverse my powers.
Oh, Blair, what are you doing?
Royals' powers can heal, but they can also kill.
And this is why you don't mess with the royals. Help the princess.
Yes, Mom.
Feeling better, Princess?
Yes, thank you.
Good, because there are some people who would like to see you.
Hey, they have the same mark as... me.
I can't believe it. It's you.
It is my pleasure to inform you that my daughter, your princess, has returned.
Happy birthday, we got you something.
I think I know what it is. An iPhone 14.
Colored pencils.
Really?
Honey, they're magic pencils.
Right.
Class, write this down.
Purple power unlocked.
Hey babe, do you mind if we take a rain check on our date this week?
Are you nervous?
What? No, of course not.
Are you hiding something from me?
Crap, I can't do this anymore. I cheated on you, okay? I'm sorry.
I feel so bad you and your boyfriend broke up.
This tells me people's emotions. You're not sad.
I don't know what you're talking about.
She was jealous of us. I knew it. Hey, where's Mom?
She's outside with Coco giving her a lecture about listening.
Coco, when Mommy says stop, you say okay.
It's just a baby.
Mom, you might not want to talk to her right now.
But you still had to say okay, Mom.
It's just a baby.
I think today I'm going to go with red.
Red power unlocked.
I get to see people's ages. Well, this will be interesting.
Hey, good morning, girly.
You're 20? What? How did you find out?
Never mind that, but why are you still in high school?
I failed. I got held back.
Hey, it's okay. Your secret is safe with me.
Hey, I'm new. Is it cool if I sit here?
Yeah, of course.
Thanks.
So, how old are you?
Me? Oh, I just turned 17 about like 2 months ago.
Psst, hey, what? Do you believe in vampires?
No, why?
Because I think I'm sitting next to one.
Huh? You're funny.
I'm telling you, he's 100 years old.
Can you watch my bag? I gotta use the restroom.
Yeah, sure. See, he's...
Girl, what are you doing?
Looking for evidence.
Ew, what is that?
I think this is...
What the hell, dude? What are you doing with my stuff? What are you doing with my stuff?
Well, I think the better question is, what are you doing with this?
That's for my lunch. It's strawberry jam.
Oh!
Can I have my stuff back?
Yeah, sorry. Yesterday's power was kind of a disaster, so today I think I'm gonna go with green.
Green power unlocked.
Let's hope this power helps me figure out if that guy is a vampire or not. Hey, so I just wanted to apologize about yesterday.
You're good. I actually think you're kind of cute.
How old did you say you were again?
17. I'm throwing a party tonight. Wanna come?
Yeah, sure. I would love that.
Sweet. I'll airdrop you my address. Hey, you made it.
Yeah, but where is everyone?
They're on their way. Hey, Mom, this is the girl I was telling you about.
Ooh, she looks beautifully delicious.
Stop it.
Really? I could just eat you.
Oh no.
Try my punch, darling. The flavor is to die for.
Get back. I'm leaving.
Wait.
I have two vampires after me. This calls for some extreme powers. What would happen if I just picked all of them?
Are you sure you want to combine all the pencil's power?
I have to.
Wish mode activated.
There you are. Please, don't be scared. I know you know I'm a vampire, and I'm sorry about lying about the party.
Your mom was trying to kill me.
I was just trying to hang out with you alone. I didn't realize she was going to act like that. She has bloodlust. I wish you were a vampire so you could understand.
Wish granted.
What just happened?
I think you just turned me into a vampire.
How is that even possible?
Because I have a secret too, okay? I have magic colored pencils, and I think you just used the last of their power.
You don't have to worry about my mom killing you anymore.
Thank you, because that makes me feel so much better.
Hey, since I did this to you, I promise I'll protect you. I'll teach you how to be a great vampire.